guys, so as you can tell by the title of this video, I went to New York, and I also went last week when I was at camp, but I'm not going to show you things I got because most of it wasn't clothing and it doesn't really matter. But this is just from, I went, and before I start, I want to disclaim that I did not buy this with my own money. It was parents who bought it for me, and I thank you very, very much to them. This is going to be a New York City haul and try on. I'm finally doing a try on. But yeah, I'm going to be modeling this stuff for you so you get to see what it looks like on instead of just me holding it up. But yeah, we got a lot of stuff, so let's just go into it. I'm really excited. So I'm going to start off with good old Urban Outfitters. I barely ever go there, and it was the last place we went, and oh, there were so many clothings. What? There were so many cute clothes, but I couldn't really get any. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry if you see like a little spot on my shirt. Never mind. But there were stains on it, so I had to put stain remover. Anyway, I just got one thing, and it's not even a clothing item, but yay, back to school. It's gonna be my backpack. Hopefully it fits my books and stuff. But it's just one of these, like, I call it a satchel. But it was on sale. It used to be 50, but I got it for 20. And it just looks like this. It's one of those, like, satchel-looking things. I don't know why I call it that. But, yeah, hopefully this fits my stuff. It's cute. And if not, I'm probably gonna keep it anyway. But, yeah, that's from Urban. Next, American Apparel. I'm so excited. Okay, I went in there. Everything is so freaking expensive, and it's not even that, oh, whatever. But their denim is to die for, and I was debating whether to get high-waisted shorts, but I'm kind of glad I got these because it's really hard to find low-rise shorts nowadays that are cute and that fit me well and that mostly cover my butt because my butt legs hang out of things. But yeah, I got these, and they are not high-waisted. They fit me really well. Okay, these shorts, oh, I love them so much. They're just, they're done so retro to me. They're just cuffed at the bottom. I don't usually like cuff shorts, but they look pretty good. They're just like a light wash. They kind of remind me of the 80s. I just love them. They're called the boyfriend short, and they were probably $50-$60. But, oh, I love. These few stores that I'm showing right now, obviously I didn't get that many things from, but there's a couple stores that I got a lot. So stay tuned, but yeah. Next is Topshop. I went in there. It was so overwhelming. They, first of all, don't have that many cute clothing items that I, as much as I thought, and it's hella expensive, but there was these shoes that I wanted. Anyway, I'm rambling. I bought some nail polish. I actually did buy these myself, and that's kind of random, but they were, it was like 2 for $15. By the way, there's a band-aid on my thumb because I injured myself. In case you thought my thumb looked weird, it's just a band-aid. So one of them is like a matte light gray color, and I love this color, especially when I have like acrylics on. It looks so good. It's like a really light gray. And it is a matte finish, and I don't need a top coat, which makes it a lot more convenient. So, it just looks like that. Yeah, I love this color on my nails. Also, I didn't have any plain red nail polishes. They're all either sparkly, or I don't think I actually have a regular red nail polish. Oh, this is not coming up how it's supposed to on camera. It's just a red nail polish. It's not that hard to envision. I got an item of clothing, which is probably the cheapest thing in this whole freaking store besides the accessories. It was $16, and it's just one of those basic crop tops. I got it in gray because it's pretty sheer, and the lighter colors would have been even more see-through, but it's just one of those ribbed tops, and I could style this so many ways, and most of these things are kind of leaning towards the fall months because I have a lot of summer clothes. But, you know. Okay, next is Forever 21, which is not extremely exciting because I go there all the time, but I love the stuff I got. It's, Forever 21 is so cute. Right now, like, New York, I went there, like, last week, like I said. Oh my god, actually, no. I must show you these pants that I bought. They are the greatest things in the world. I'll be right back. So, as you may or may not know, I have an obsession with flowy pants, like the ones that are just, like, they have, like, an elastic waistband and they just flare out at the bottom, kind of like palazzo pants, but like flowy pants, that's what I call them. These, if you follow me on Instagram, you saw a picture of them. My friend and I bought the same ones because, yeah, it's a New York trip to camp from camp. Yeah, I can't talk, but oh, just look at them. They're everything. I just cannot even begin to even, they're so beautiful. I love these kind of pants. So I had to show you. These are from Forever 21. I did not buy them on this trip, but I had to show you. Now on to the actual stuff. First one is, ooh, I kicked my camera. There's two bags. The first one has accessories. And the first thing I got, I've been looking for one of these. I don't know. Just my mission for this trip was I wanted a hat. Preferably a like a floppy hat or like a fedora, but the fedoras they looked at were like $60 from Topshop and stuff. But this good old from Forever 21 was like, how much is that? I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder. I do that a lot. I'm sorry. It's bad. $14.80. And it has like, it's a straw hat. It has a little bit of a detail on the around the rim, the kind of thing. And it's so cute. I don't know. I like it. I don't really see myself being a hat person, but I think this looks good. And I'll probably wear it to like the beach. I don't know. I really like it. Is it bad? I don't know. I love it so much. I got a couple accessories. For some reason, she put them in two different bags. They're only two things. First, I was looking for, you know how they just have like those solid, like thick chains, like or silver and gold. I looked for one of those. Found one, but it was like kind of expensive. This one just sufficed. So it's three chains. It's like, I've been really liking the layered necklace look, as you will see. I'm trying to get more into jewelry because I haven't worn it that much. Yeah, I wear this every single day, but yeah, it's just a triple layered gold chain necklace. It's really, really cute. You could go with pretty much every outfit. I'm not too into gold jewelry, but I actually really like this. So hopefully I'll get some use out of that. The other one is also a layered necklace, but this one is silver. It's attached. They're two attached. I thought they weren't at first, but so it has like a, I don't even know what you call this. I guess it's a bird with a turquoise gem. I love turquoise. It looks so cool. And then it has another little thing. I don't know what you call it, but it's not the longest. I usually like longer ones, but this one's not super long. Yeah, got that. So that's like the accessory and like items. And then that's that bag. And then we have the clothing. There's not that much. I just made it seem like there was. The first thing is, oh, I love this cardigan. Not cardigans. Kimonos are like my obsession. I don't know. I love it. I've been on a boho, like, vibe and feel. My clothes have been buying has been bohemian inspired, and this is no exception. It's like a sheer black thing, what do you call it, kimono with embroideryness, and then the fringes. I have never seen one of these that is reasonably priced with the tassels, and I really love them because that's what I think about when I think of kimonos, and this is just, oh, I love it so much. So cute. Oh, these shorts. Dark wash high-waisted shorts. When I was trying these on, I was having really big difficulties doing the fly because they're like, it's a button fly, but they fit me perfectly. And they're distressed at the bottom. Usually cutoffs don't usually work on me, but they actually do. So I love them. They are really pretty. Really nice looking shorts. They're actually pretty good, and they're from Forever 21, and they're fairly reasonably priced considering that they are. They're half the price of the American Apparel ones, so you know, you can never have too many pairs of shorts, and I had been needing new ones anyway. Okay, and then this shirt is like kind of gonna be hard to show you, but obviously it's gonna be in the side split screen, you'll see. But it has elephants on it, and it's, I've been loving the off the shoulders. I just bohemian. I'm feeling it right now, but it kind of looks like a skirt while I'm holding it up, but this is the top and it goes off the shoulders and it has these elephants on it. It's like a sheer-ish. It has like the big, I don't even, peasant sleeve, I think that's what it's called. And then it has like red at the bottom, and red is, and black and white are my favorite colors. Mostly red and black, but yeah, this is a really cool shirt. Not exactly sure how I could style it, probably with jeans, but it's cute. It works. I like it. I got it. This, oh my goodness, this is so beautiful. I love it. It looks like kind of Brandy Melville, but kind of like expensive, even though it was $22.80. But okay, so it looks like a tank top, but it's one of those cold shoulder tops, I believe they're called. So as you'll see on, it's just, oh, it's beautiful. And it has a peasant sleeve that ends in some lacy trim. It's just so dainty and kind of sheer. And then the back is really pretty too. It has a little cross design and it goes down. I'll probably wear this with a bralette of some sort. I love bralettes at the moment. But yeah, it's just so beautiful. And I'm really loving this shirt. I don't know. I've been like on a boho vibe, like I said, 20,000 times in this video. The last thing is kind of going to be really hard to show you, but it's also really heavy. It's like, this could be probably used on all seasons, but it is like a vest cardigan type thing. I got it in a large, but it doesn't make a difference because it's really long, but it's like a ivory colored crochet thing. It's like a vest, But this could look so good if you style it right, like layered and stuff. I'm really digging this, but it is extremely long. Like, it goes past my knees and I'm pretty tall. It has kind of tassel-y beading details at the bottom. And I don't know, it looks really, really cute. It actually looks okay with that elephant shirt I love. And that is everything from Forever 21. Last but not least, Brandy Melville, place I was most excited about with their beautiful plain black bag. Anyway, I'm not to go through this really fast. I'm running out of memory. So please excuse that. But, oh, I went so crazy in this store. I took at least 30 things into my dressing room. Ended up with not that many, but I'm going to start off with jewelry. I got 3 jewelry items. I wore this ring today, took it out of the thing and wore it, but it is a really pretty stone ring. It looks kind of like a moon, like a moonstone. That's a thing. But yeah, it's a really pretty silver, looks like that. And then there is another one. It's also a turquoise inspired thing. So that would go with that necklace that I showed you. It's just silver and it has this thing on it because I tried to take it off, but it didn't really work, but it's a turquoise little thing. So yeah, that's that. And then we have this necklace. It's also a layered necklace. It's got pretty tangled. They had some pretty cool dainty kind of jewelry pieces, but this is one of the only ones I actually liked. It's really long. It's like, I would call it like a rusty, it's antique gold, that's what it's called. Okay, yeah, I don't know if you can really see that, but it's like it looks like an old gold chain. So it has like a little penny kind of coin on one layer, looks like that, and then it goes down into this pendant type thing with like a big black stone and some detail. So I really like that. It's a nice long chain. Yeah, and they put in these really cute little bag. Okay, let's do this. Let's dive in. I'm just doing this in a random order, but some of these things you'll probably be like, why did you buy them? But I was like, you know, my style is very varied. Sometimes I wear like simple classic things like Brandy Melville. Sometimes I wear bohemian things. Sometimes I wear trendy hipster kind of things. I don't know. I have a very style, very interesting style. I compared it earlier today. I compared it to my Tumblr blog. Like, it's like a personal, it's like a mix of everything. But yeah, sometimes I have goth. I don't know. Enough about that. I'm going to show you the clothing I got because that's what you came here for. Okay, so this looks like a maternity dress or something, but oh my god, it's a black and white tank top, striped horizontally. It actually looks really good on, as you will soon see. If you style this right, it can be amazing, but oh my goodness. It's just so flowy and it's really actually thick material, so it could work for the fall time. I got another one of those things, but it's different. This one's thinner. It is maroon and white, and it's a short sleeve. It looks like a giant oversized t-shirt, but it is a dress, and I love it. I don't know. It's just so casual, but you can also probably dress it up. I really, really like those. Like, when I saw them, they were, like, things I wouldn't normally buy, but I fell in love. Brandy Melville is just so great. Oh, this one, I love this. So it's kind of, it's hilarious. It's just like a white t-shirt, you know, flowy, brandy. But on the frocket, if you don't know what that is, it's the front pocket. It says, cute but psycho, which is true. I got this shirt it's kind of like fallish. It's a short sleeve. It's got black trim and it says killing it. Obviously it's gray. It's like not a full length top, but it's not a cropped top. So it's pretty cute. I kind of liked it and it kind of described my life. And then I got these shorts, which are literally pajama shorts. I love them so much. Maroon is one of my favorite colors and I had to get them in that. They're like the roughly, I don't know, you've definitely seen these before. They're those. The quality and lighting just got really bad. I ran out of memory, but I'm just going to do this really quickly. So they look like pajama shorts, and they're ruffled at the bottom. They're so cute. And I also got those in blue, navy blue and white stripes. I can't even describe to you. You just have to feel them. The Brandy Melville, like, material like this, just, I love so much. And there are also some stickers. It says, like, someone says queen of fucking everything. I dropped it, but I don't know if that's appropriate to say. Anyway, I ran out of memory. Hope you guys liked. If you did, make sure you thumbs up, all that stuff. Follow me on my social media websites linked down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.